The Battle of Nanos took place on Nanos Plateau on the 18th of April 1942, when 800 Italian soldiers laid siege to 54 Slovene partisans during World War II. 10 partisans were killed and 11 captured, while the rest pierced the ring. This was one of the first battles between the partisan insurgents in the Slovene Littoral, led by Janko Premrl, and the Italian army, and was the beginning of the struggle for the western border between the two nations.